Wrap it up, Rufus, and next, Chrono-concert Extravaganza, Part 2, Act 2.
Wow. You sure had fun with that, Rufus, didn't you?
Yep.
Okay, wrapping up Part 5, the album was planned and recorded 2014, 1994. It was Wrap It Up at its best. Yeah, all kinds of number ones. Unfortunately, you don't hear any of them except for their biggest in this three songs. I had to plan for two greatest hit sets here. The Wrap It Up and Rufus one, and then the Extreme collection for theirs, or as they called it, previously released material. So it was a little tricky trying to figure out what to play from the albums themselves and what to save for the greatest hits performance. So I think I did a good job. We shall see.
And we start the collection of wrapping up Part 5 songs with My Kind of Girl by Babyface.
I think that's enough. I hope so. Yeah, perfect.
Thank you.
The next selection from Grandpa Out Part 5 is Back Online by INXS. This third selection from Wrapping Up Part 5 is a title track. And while we were wrapping up, it was our kind of gimmick to have songs called Wrapping It Up part whatever, depending on what album it was. So, part one was kind of just an introduction to us. You heard some of that when we performed the album in its entirety. I think it was in 2016. I'll have to check my files on that one. Part two was kind of an album medley. I didn't do anything special with it. Part three was kind of an a cappella album medley for the songs on Wrap Around the Clock. Part two was on that thing. Part four, from Keeping You All, was an album medley with the songs being mixed in the order that they were going to be released. Part five, from this one, was biggest hit so far. A little bit of One More Try, Monkey Mix, Twist, Rocket, things like that. Wrapping up part six off of Stand By Me, which will be handled in part three of our concert, is Forgotten Ones, or the wrap it up songs that didn't do too well on the future chart. But believe it or not, that was the biggest of the wrapping up series when it was released. Now, to pull this off, I had to sing the songs to the laptop, and then when it came time to pull them on the tablet, all I would have to do is fill in Rick Michaels' record scratching in the background. Some of this turned out okay, others not so much. But I think I'll go ahead and tell you one funny thing that happened when I started doing this. Instead of doing One More Try, I was doing part of Kissing a Fool. But I quickly noticed it and used the correct song for it. So I guess I'm ready for wrapping up part five. I'm sorry if the sound quality isn't right, or it sounds like the thing's fading out, because, you know, trying to do it like that is very difficult. I'm surprised I was able to get this good. Mm-hmm. That's my
Okay, Rufus is back on stage for selections from my second album called Bringing Back the Singles, where I took a bunch of our old 45s and put them on cassette. That was very much fun, putting those songs on CD now. First selection is Love Hurts by Roy Orbison.
Love.
My second selection is, believe it or not, the theme to the Greatest American Hero show. That's what it's called, believe it or not. The last selection from Bringing Back the Singles is Toot by How and When.
We got a hold of this 45. I have no idea. I think it was with them mom's collection. Thank you.
ground when I hear that sound.
And we'll be right back with the after party.